Caesar is at today's gladiator tournament and is unable to see you himself. He has asked me, his proconsul for Roma, to brief you on your next assignment. Now that you have proven your skills, you are to found a small city just south of Rome. To build the city up to a modest level, you must provide more goods and services than you have achieved thus far. Plan carefully. Rome's Senate expects a good return on the starting money it entrusts to you. Your new province is rich in resources. Set up industries and trade routes, and export goods to earn the extra funds that you will need. Make sure your citizens pay their taxes, too. You should construct a dock so that you can trade overseas. Build the dock on the river with the flotsam, and make sure that it has a warehouse nearby to store exports and accept any imports. Trade ships will approach your dock when you open a sea trade route and tell your trade advisor which goods to buy and sell. Like most buildings, the dock needs road access to labor. Caesar's expectations for you are not excessive. He will rate your performance in 5 categories: peace, prosperity, culture, favor, and overall population size. But the goals he has set you are rather low. Anything else that he asks of you should easily be within your power to provide. He will be particularly pleased if you fulfill his requests promptly. Oh, and a word of caution. Heed carefully any reports of worsening mood among your citizens. Your people will not forgive much just because of your newness to governing. If your city has high taxes, low wages, little food, or lots of unemployment, it will be hard to attract immigrants, and citizens might turn to crime. Your advisors are always available with help and advice. A large part of the secret to good governance lies in using all of the information at your disposal. Whenever things aren't going as expected, take the time to find out why and learn how to correct the problem. Capua is under no military threat, so your management skills alone will ensure your success.
Thank you. Thank you. Your management skills impress me. Many governors' careers end when I call upon them to build their first real colony. Leaders like you assure Rome's destiny. Now, can you repeat your success? Or was that luck?